beginning in 3, 2, 1, go!
All right, here we are, starting off in this autonomous phase. I see a high cone completed from Den & Venom, and 36-16 Phenomena completing a high cube. 87-73, that's the Robo Rams completing a low cube. Over there on the blue line side, Team Spider gets the balance in the end, along with Den & Venom. Here we are, starting off, the robots crossing the midfield now, going for those substations, strategically placed to enable those collisions from the first designers. 80-44, Den & Venom goes for that mid cube, they get it done. It looks like now they're gonna start looking for more cones at the shoot to get those links completed. Den & Venom, now with the cone, makes their way back across the field. 16-22, the Spider making their way, prancing across the field, and that's a cube in play, thank you to their human players collaboration. 38-43 for the Blue Alliance has a cue, and it looks like they're going to look for possibly a mid or a high using that attachment there. 86-23 working in the middle of the field. Looks like they may be trying to play defense now. It's the 36-16 working away, and it looks like they're making the quick movement, Team Phenomena, to back to their own substation to pick up another cone. Going to penalty called in the midfield now. 87-73. It looks like now they're moving across the speed bump again. And they have the cube in possession, and they're going to possibly put it in a low node. 38-43 in the midfield next to the Red Alliance charge station, and they pick up another cube. 16-22, using those substations, not even going for any game elements out on the field. 36-16, making their way back to the Red Alliance substation and getting ready to make the traverse once more. 55 seconds on the clock, and Team Spider's going over the charge station with a cone. 80-44 making their way back across the field. 36-16, that's a mid-link almost completed for the Red Alliance, and the cue falls out at the last second. But Den & Venom comes through, and that's a high link completed for the Red, as well as on the blue side. That's two high links completed with 33 seconds left on the clock. 86-24 and 38-43 are already looking at doing the double balance. Team Spider still working on getting those game elements and getting that grid score up. And it looks like over here on the Red Alliance, they're doing the exact same as Team Spider. 36-16, Phenomena making their way all the way back across the field and getting the double balance with haste. 10 seconds left on the clock, and Den & Venom's just gonna keep scoring away. 86-24, 38-43, double balance on the blue side. With 3 seconds remaining, that's gonna be this match. But it's a close match, with the Blue Alliance leaving with 1 ranking point.